the man of the hour right here. Looking really good. I mean, this guy looks comfortable tonight. His bike looks good.
Bike looks better than it's looked in recent weeks.
Yeah, it sure has. Not sure, you know, I don't know what they've done, but all I know is it does look better to me. And this looks like the James Stewart that we had used to see in years before.
Working its way to the checkered flag, and Stewart's celebrating.